Gonna try something different today. I left this bag open, putting it in the Avid Army bag. Make sure it's all flat and clipped in.